Hey guys, I'm Selena, and that's Kiara, and here are your announcements.
The school stores open every Tuesday and Thursday during all lunches. Come by if you need any supplies or t-shirts or snacks.
Foster Ridge Boys Basketball will be holding open tryouts on Friday and Saturday. Freshmen will try out at 6:45 Friday morning and 1 Saturday afternoon. JV tryouts will be 6:45 Friday morning and 8 a.m. Saturday morning. All the players must have physicals to be eligible to try out. If you have any questions, see Coach Myers or Coach Bernie.
Make sure to dress up for Nerd Day this Friday and come to the pep rally. HOSA t-shirt money is due today in Ms. Cerebra's room, 233. The next HOSA meeting is in the lecture hall on November 13th at 345. Be there.
Crepe night is going to be Wednesday, November 14th from 4:30 to 6:30 in the Commons, and it's $5 a ticket for all you can eat crepes and a drink.
Yes.
A crepe is kind of like a really thin pancake, and then you get to put toppings on it, and they're very good. We will have strawberry jam crepes, we'll have Nutella crepes, which is like chocolate, and we'll have butter sugar crepes.
Crepes.
I love crepes. My favorite crepes are butter sugar.
Tick, 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 boom! Seniors, we know you have senioritis already, but time is almost up for you to get your face in the class of 2013 section of the yearbook. Your classmates want you in the book, and the underclassmen want you in the book. Don't disappoint. You can get a free one-post picture this week in the library on Thursday or Friday. But if you want to show more of your personality, you'll need a studio session. You have only until Wednesday, November 21st to get your pictures taken. Go to
prestige.efw.com to schedule studio time with the camera or prepare to get a cap and gown picture next week. Smile, it's your graduation year, be in the yearbook.
Class of 2015 shirts will be on sale at lunch through Friday, November 16th. Shirts are $10. All proceeds will go to help pay for our senior prom. Support the class of 2015.
Seniors, don't forget to come to the counseling office as scholarships are starting to come in.
Have you checked the book out from the library this year? Did you remember to return it or renew it? Overdue notices are on their way. There are tons of books that are out and overdue and racking up fines. Check your cars, lockers, bedrooms, and backpacks and return your overdue books. If it is late, be sure to stop at the desk to pay the fine to avoid further charges. Well, that's all we have, Ridge. These were your announcements.
So long, farewell, avida, say goodbye. I hope you have a good day.